Alright. So I don't know how much footage I lost, but apparently the camera went out because the battery went dead. So, alright, we're going to go back on the journey now. We're on top of Signal Mountain right now, so we're done with the W Road. Again, I don't know when it cut out, because I worry more about that W Road than I do the camera when I'm going up it, so... suspecting there's a school somewhere up here in Signal Mountain, but I'm not 100% sure. I mean, because they have everything else, so it's like a little village on top of the mountain. The fire, police, actually I think police may be ran by Chattanooga, amongst other things too that they have up here. That was a preschool that we just passed back there on the left side, so... Looks like we may be coming off the mountain now. So, again, I've never been this way before, so I guess we'll see. So it looks like we may be in what's called Lone Oak. Not sure, just saw that water tower back there. So, and it looks like we're going off the mountain now, coming up here shortly. So, again, a side I've never been on, so. Looks pretty cool up here. Thank you. Not sure how much more battery power I have on this battery because I charged it the other day, but apparently it only charged at 36%. So I'm not sure if it's going to run out when I'm videoing or what, but I have one more battery left. But if this one runs out, then I'm waiting until I go up the other mountain. Then we'll go from there. So, all right, here's the decline. 8% next 4 miles, so doesn't help that the road's wet neither, so again, this is the back way up Signal Mountain, I guess, or 127. Like I said, I've never been this way before, but it's one heck of a view. And I just passed a really cool spot to turn off.